The FBI has released a chilling video of the gunman from the shooting at the Washington Navy Yard. Surveillance camera footage shows Aaron Alexis pulling his rental car, entering the building with a bag, and then moving through a corridor with a sawed-off shotgun. The video captures him stalking the halls, ducking and crouching around a corner, and then walking briskly down a flight of stairs. The FBI says there's no indication Alexis targeted any specific individuals when he opened fire inside that building, killing 12 people. Officials say he left a note saying he was driven to kill by months of bombardment with extremely low-frequency radio waves and that he was hearing voices.
It appears that Mr. Alexis, in a scenario that we've seen far too often, quite frankly, was a mentally unstable individual.
The Pentagon does plan to review safety procedures and the security clearance process at the Navy Yard.